So let's get started with the C preprocessor. So the C preprocessor runs before the actual compiler runs, and it processes all statements starting with a hash. And those statements are called directive. What it can do, it can include additional text files, it can substitute text, it can conditional compile, and it can create and run macros. So let's get started with the text substitution. So by saying hash define token replacement text, we literally tell the preprocessor to replace any time it sees token, it shall be replaced with the replacement text. So example, we define n planets to be in brackets 3 times 3. Every time it sees n planets as one token, it will be replaced with this text over here. Note that it is not replaced with 9, so it doesn't do any kind of math evaluation. It really replaces the text literally as pointed here. Next, we have conditional compilation, which allows us to include code specifically to some options given off by the user, such as debugging options, so we can tell a compiler to include certain options that then are passed inside our program and are evaluated with these kind of conditional expressions, or we can have system-specific code. Right, depending on the architecture that you work with, you want to include some code and change the behavior of a function, for instance, to optimize it. So how does this work? Well, you put hash, because it is a directive, a compiler directive, and for instance, if over here, and then you have some expression, and if this expression is true, then the code over here will be embedded. At this stage, the C preprocessor will remove all those statements starting with a hash. Okay, so after the C preprocessor is done, all of them have been gone away. Right, so if the if is evaluated true, the code here gets injected. Otherwise, we have this elif, which stands for else if expression, and otherwise we have the else, finally the end if. Note that syntactically this is different than any C code. Yeah. Lastly, macros. You can read more about them. They are similar to functions to some extent, but allow you to do a lot of magic. There is a lot of that can be learned from them. But note that any of this code that when you use the preprocessor will lead to hard to debug messages for you. So be advised to use minimally and only when useful.